Hello there, and welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lutari. We're gonna go have dinner with River and friends. I just read that back. It's just dinner. River apparently likes me all of a sudden. But what's her name that I like? I know it's horrible. Julia? I love how it does that. Let's see. I got new stuff, apparently. Okay, what was it? Oh, Anthony Harris, look at that. Story characters. Judy. My bad. Julia. Don't forget her name when you talk to her. Shut up. Viva la Alda Caldos. Guys on my way. Hey! Nice try, bucko. Oh, just remember that you have what? I'm reading and texting. This is not good. Just remember that you have friends, that you have me. Let me know how things are going with you. Hope you're getting somewhere with that biochip thing. Hey, things are uneasy, but I'm getting by. Thanks for asking. Listen, Saul and I have been thinking about how to get this family back on its feet. We have a plan, but the most important thing is that we might be able to help you. What kind of plan? Well, we're slowly moving, I see that. Trust me, if everything goes according to plan, then, well, let's just say the train heist has got nothing on this. Huh. Well, sounds promising. Whoops. Alright, texting and driving. I'm a heathen. Well, let's go have dinner first. The River Inn pals. Are we supposed to get on that? We'll go here. We're supposed to be here. Kilometer to go. Should sneak around this guy here. Here we go. Honkity honk. Am I supposed to go in here? Yes. I think. No. Damn. Okay. What? Oh, it's redirecting me, I think. Danger. Don't hit me. What do you want? I had trouble coloring in the lines when I was a kid. Just turn up here. Come on, Gramps. almost there. There's a guy he almost hit last time. The trailer park.
Huh. I think it was here.
I like you, Jerry. How's it go? They're in the trailer park, something like that. I think I'm supposed to get out here, because... I think it wants me to get out here. Get off here, rather. Stop. Stop. Stop.
You lost, honey?
Kinda. I was waiting for my friend over here, but...
Everything flows.
What does that mean? Sometime later? Is it the next day? What happened to dinner? It is. Now it's 5 p.m.
Oh, hey!
Hey.
Hi!
What's up, kiddo?
Hey, how's it going?
Over here!
So why was I waiting by barrels instead of just walking over here?
Glad you're here. I need your help cooking.
What's on the menu?
Jambalaya. Come on, you can stir the meat.
Soy meat. Okay.
I guess, yeah. I guess I was too late, so we had to wait till the next day. Did you steal that umbrella?
Let's move. Let's go.
Oh, patience. Wouldn't Joss be of more help?
Oh no. Maybe Joss would be more help.
Joss did her bit. Just grab the damn spoon and start stirring.
Impatient much?
Come on, V.
Oh. I didn't see that. Is this a family recipe?
This is an ancient Ward family secret.
Uh-huh. Onions, paprika, thyme. Just need to mince some celery and garlic. But you stir, please. Stir.
I already did. Okay, I'm stirring more. How's Randy holding up?
How's Randy holding up?
He's looking for his old self. Physically, though. It'll be a long road before he's back to full health.
And mentally? That was some experience.
What Harris did to him, fucked as this might sound, might have helped the kid.
What?
Could be wrong, but feels like a clean break for him.
Looks strange, different than usual. I'm guessing I mean the jambalaya? Or you look strange.
Somehow look different than usual today.
Oh, yeah, you know.
Is that so?
Yeah. Different meaning normal. As if you got a good night's sleep.
Hmm. Well, wanted you to see this side of me, too.
Yeah. Well, here I thought you were joking about cooking together.
Honestly? Thought you were kidding about the cook-off. Or that Joss would sweat away in the kitchen while...
Oh. Joss doesn't know the first thing about cooking. Actually, I like to torture foodstuffs. Haven't had many opportunities lately.
Did you exact your revenge on Peter Pan?
Don't mean to spoil a nice day, but... I gotta ask. What about Peter Pan?
You're asking if I killed him.
We're not moving the food
we'll
around.
We'll talk later, okay?
Okay, sure, no pressure.
Sure. No pressure. It's just I... You know...
I know.
My silhouette is very off. Can't stir anymore.
All right. Think you've stirred enough? Mind grabbing the rice from the kitchen?
Yes, sir.
Sure. Joss in here? I'm gonna grab some common item components. As in, I already did that.
No, Randy's always been that way. But I'm sure this didn't help none. You know, his father was a difficult man, too.
Hey.
That's exactly what I told him. But he always got the same speech back.
I don't want to interrupt.
Nobody
you.
Cares about these kids who don't exactly fit the mold.
She's on the phone.
And those words, yeah. Wanted to tear my hair out every time I heard him. And when can I visit again?
She's talking about Randy.
That's great.
Oh.
Because I really want to bring him something.
That's a window.
He loves music, so. Sorry. No, I'll remember. Just tell me. Thanks so, so much. You've been wonderful. Huge help. Mm-hmm. Yes. Talk again soon. Really nice of you to come.
Oh, thanks for having me.
Thanks for having me over.
I should be thanking you.
Are you looking good?
Looking good, Joss.
Really think so? Thanks.
Yeah. How's Randy doing?
How's Randy?
Still in the hospital. Still in shock. But he's making progress.
Good, yeah.
Haven't had a chance to tell you just how grateful I am.
Oh, it's over now. That's what matters.
What matters is it's over now.
I just don't know how to repay you. If Randy
don't
had...
Don't owe me a thing, Joss.
That's right.
Thank you. River's out back. You know? He can't seem to stop gushing about you.
Oh, brother. Yeah, I was stirring stuff with him. Rice container! Type is Indian, freshness is questionable. Quality uses spices liberally. Yoink.
Basmati, nice.
Well, I like basmati rice. It's not as good as jasmine rice, but it is pretty good. Hello.
Tomatoes in next.
Got
now
the rice.
You can toss in the rice.
Okay. Rice is in.
Rice is in.
Okay, now this has to bubble and brew. Patio.
Okay.
Grab a chair. And a beer or something else.
It's nice out here.
Yeah. Seems all good. Like nothing bad ever happened.
Tell me now. About Harris.
I paid him a visit at the hospital.
Did you kill him?
You flatline him?
I wasn't sure that was what I really wanted.
One shot to the head. Quick and clean.
I had the same thought.
I was against that.
So easy.
Why am I saying that now?
I pressed the gun to his head and remembered something.
River.
How my parents died. Now, I'm sure you want to hear this.
Yeah, your parents, what happened?
What happened?
Old man had a farm, like Harris's dad. But when business took a turn, well... My parents managed to open a small grocery. We lived on the floor above. A loud noise woke us one night. They wanted cash. Register was empty, so they stormed upstairs.
Hmm.
Forced us all to kneel. And demanded my dad tell him where he hid the money.
You don't have to go on if you don't want to.
River, you don't gotta go on.
Heard sob stories enough?
No.
No.
This is tough, I can tell. You really don't need to rehash it now.
Okay, yeah, you're probably right.
Just, Harris, what did you do? Had the gun to his head and...
He didn't pull a trigger.
I've ended a few lives in my time.
But never thought like that.
Never an execution. Slipped out of the hospital quick. Told myself the case was closed.
That's good. But what now? You're not going back to the PD?
PI has a nice ring to it.
Okay.
Who knows?
Uncle River, you said you'd play with us.
You promised.
We're drinking alcohol.
All right, all right. Let's go. V, join us?
I was gonna have something to drink, but every time, the only opportunity to drink was, like, ignoring what he was talking about. All right, what are we playing?
What are we gonna play, Uncle River?
You'll see.
Dorian, we're playing!
Yeah, Big Trouble in Haywood. Grab your set.
What are we doing? Trying to analyze. Toy gun accessory for AR games. Okay. Ah, I'm an NCPD.
Well,
police
what
woman.
Do you think?
Always wanted to play something like this.
Always wanted to try a game like this.
Well, well. Nice firepower there.
This is no time to get distracted. We can't let that filth get away.
Huh. Oh, well, look at you.
V, allow me to introduce Captain Joan McLean and Lieutenant Henry Callahan. They're our precinct's best and brightest. Wouldn't want to get in their way.
That's awesome.
I always work alone. No exceptions. Even for you.
Well, you tell them.
Yeah, me too.
Lone wolves, I know the type.
Oh, I've heard of cops like you. The lone wolf type.
That's right. Thorns in their commander's side. Rebels who play by their own rules.
I've been suspended one time, retired two times, and kicked off the force three times.
Okay.
I'm getting too old for this.
Getting too old for this.
Always drags you back.
You forgot the last word. Well, you were a kid.
He needs me.
I'm getting too old for this. What should I know about the game?
Got a crash course? Anything I ought to know?
The entire city is sick with crime and corruption. Lawlessness rules the streets. Mm-hmm. And we're no saints either. Even the police are haunted by the sins of their past.
Sounds like real life.
But the city's without hope. No one else would ever dare face El Chamuco and Diablon.
Aha, he's the worst.
El who?
But I know we can beat him.
The city's most evilest mastermind ever.
Okay, let's begin.
All right, let's get to it.
Right. All we gotta do is track down El Chamuco y Diablado and take out his lackeys along the way.
He'll pay for his crimes.
We'll play like two teams, us and the kids, but we work toward the same objective.
Okay.
The team with the best result wins.
You don't stand a chance. Hmm.
AV, just go easy, okay? It's their favorite game.
Okay.
Sure.
Be good to let them win. Wish I could save. No crash.
Oh, there he is! Get him! The city's mine! You'll never take her from me!
We're supposed to shoot?
She's fast, but not fast enough to escape justice. Watch out! It's cronies!
Is that all you got?
Nuh-uh! Watch this!
Take that!
Next round, next round! This way.
Continue around to
rat-infested hideouts. I could smell the moral decay from a mile off.
The moral decay, really?
Quiet.
I should save. I'm supposed to be sticking with River, I think. Who is...
It's a trap! They were waiting for us! Not half bad.
Oh, I see that one.
Ah, behind us!
Let the kids win, yeah.
Too slow.
What I want to do.
Too many donuts.
Too many donuts? Oh.
them, but next time we gotta be faster.
The kids aren't winning. Who's that?
Oh shit, not good.
Oh.
Out of the way, citizen.
My relic is
obstructing justice is punishable by law. This is your last warning.
Easy there, Captain. I'm just passing through.
He's hit! He's hit! Not far now. Don't charge in there, Callahan. I can't afford to lose one of my best men. Don't worry about me.
Not half bad.
Where am I supposed to be going?
Is that all you got?
Not half bad.
Nuh-uh. Watch this.
Okay, I think we got them all.
But it's not over yet.
Some last words?
Fine. Out with it, scumbag. I want to see you squirm.
No. Your last words.
I'm out.
Okay, so now...
Lunch is ready.
But Mom, you almost had him.
Oh, you'll get him next time.
At least we beat the grown-ups. We're the best!
Thanks for letting them win.
Yeah.
They had fun.
No problem. That's what I was trying to do. No problem, they're great kids.
No, they're great kids. It's no problem.
Seems they took a liking to you, too.
Hey, food's on the table.
Food on the table. Can I save yet? Yay.
So, was your game fun?
Awesome! We kicked their big butts!
The bad guys?
Huh? Oh, yeah, the bad guys, too.
They are butts. Those seams changes.
Time
are
to see if
good?
This tastes as good as it smells.
Well, that does look
Unemployment's
good.
Being good to you. You seem good. River's discovering the joys of family life.
That and police duty. Never a good mix. This here's a way to get some of those years back.
Hmm.
I haven't seen him this untroubled in a while. What about you, V? You got a family? Or just relations?
Well, I used to think family was nothing but baggage.
You used to see family as baggage. Something that'd hold me back. You know, career first. Didn't do any better for not having one, though. Well, you brought my family back to me, and I'm grateful.
If you say so, Joss.
I want more.
And my brother likes you.
Joss?
Oh, brother.
Well, why hide it?
River probably asked you to say that.
Probably asked you to say that himself, didn't he? Wow. How did she know?
I'm not interested. I'm not interested. I'm just gonna eat here in silence. I am not interested, sorry. You're out to set me up with a river, huh?
Come on, Joss. You don't see wedding bells in my future, surely? Why not?
Who thinks me and Uncle River make a good couple?
Oh, God, I told him.
Well, that's decided.
Sorry.
Got an 1199. Officer needs backup.
Come on, pull you out of this ambush.
I hope he's considering that a definitive answer. That was so awkward. Oh my god.
Thanks, Joss.
Best buds.
Thanks.
Best buds to the end. That's all, buddy. That's all.
Whew. Situation was getting dicey.
That's what partners are for. Speaking you were about a hair's breadth away from having to look at photo albums.
Dicey. You just walk through this thing. Where are we going? You're gonna try to strangle me in a jealous rage?
What are we looking at?
Where were you?
A water tower.
Here we are.
Great spot.
Oh,
great for what?
For, you know, the views.
The views. Right.
This isn't like a lookout point kind of thing.
This way. Oh, fuck. Gate stuck again. Gotta fix it one of these days. Let me give you a boost. Climb over, open it from the other side.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Good.
No happen to feel there, buddy. Could have just double jumped it.
Just push. Seems easier to open from that side.
I think I'll leave you there. I'm just gonna look around. Leave him there a while. He'll get the hint. Maybe. Well, what do we have here? Les deux boots de l'échelle, Pierre. What's that? I can't speak French, so you guys can read that yourself. Pause the video if you want. Okay. He didn't write me that poem or something, did he? For me to read? Oh, that's a long way down. How do I get down? Thought I was gonna die there. Wait. Oh, now this pops up. It wasn't there before. On the other ladder. Yeah, I took my time. I'm trying to give you a subtle cue here.
Okay.
On our way.
Imagine if he'd been standing in the wrong spot.
Area's not bad, actually. Unlikely to dazzle. Make a good first impression, though.
Certainly no Corpo Plaza.
No. But life's livable here. Know what worse places to raise kids?
Randy's problems with the law. Those didn't pop out of thin air.
True. But Randy takes after his old man. He'd find trouble in a nicer neighborhood, too.
Climb faster than him.
Apparently the worst city between the Atlantic and the Pacific.
I already read your little poem.
But I sure do love this view. Find it calming.
Don't fall. I can say that for me too. Where am I sitting? Yeah, I am Corpo, but I would say, yeah, the skyscrapers are in the way.
I don't know, River.
I was Corpo.
Skyscrapers kinda clutter it up for me.
Got something for you.
Your pistol?
Your piece?
Had her a long time. Too long. I think it's time she found a new owner.
What you needed as a PI?
What to say?
Just promise you won't blow your foot off.
Oddly specific request.
You know how many guns I have?
Josh's husband did it.
Have
drunk.
Used?
This very spot.
Which made this your special spot. Family landmark?
Good thing it didn't fall off.
Something of the kind. All right, V. You know why we're here, don't you? Say you do. Please, don't string me along.
Is that a pickup line?
That the pickup line you settled on? Because maybe you heard three in my life that were worse. And just a little at that.
Wouldn't mind hearing them.
Yeah. Happy to oblige.
Am I going... Ew, what? You got two wishes left? I'm not saying this to you. Like, do I get myself into a spot I don't want to be in? You got two wishes left. The others two are just no. Absolutely no.
So I'm at a bar, and this gonk taps me on a shoulder and says, "Here I am, baby. You got two wishes left."
What'd you say?
Spoke my second wish. That he would fuck off.
Was there a third?
Mm-hmm. Wished him a speedy recovery. Broken arm. Merciful, I'd say.
Okay, I thought I was... I'm supposed to tell him all these? Okay. Well, at least the first one I thought I was going to be telling him the pickup line. Which is just no. Okay, so I'm reliving pickup lines of my past that others have said to me. So, you... Swallow beautifully?
Will you swallow? Beautiful.
You serious?
This guy and I, sitting in a diner. 5 minutes, he gapes at me. Not a word. Then, drops that bomb.
Oof.
And I'll... You know, for free.
I'll fuck you for free.
What?
Got a contract. To pull info out of a gigolo in a tech mink fedora. It was weird. He was spilling. And then he pulled that one out of his hat.
A candid and generous proposal, V. You should have at least considered it. Okay, yeah, last right. One was good. You know, woman once told me I have sexy calves.
That's it?
Just like her boyfriends. Before he lost his legs in the war.
Yikes.
Oh, jeez.
She was right, though. I do have great calves.
I like you, but not like that, buddy.
Listen, River. If you expect this to evolve somehow...
Don't stand a chance, do I?
Nope. Maybe we keep it at friends?
Yeah. Sure.
Sorry.
All right. We could still have a drink.
You are no Judy Alvarez. Something strong would sure hit the spot.
Something strong's sure to hit the spot.
Now that I understand.
To friendship.
To friendship.
To friendship.
I didn't want to share a bottle with him either, but delay for that.
Got any more of that?
Well, he had it after me.
Two bottles of whiskey and a case of beer ought to be enough.
We'll see about that.
I don't want to fall off this thing either.
Buckle your liver in. Gonna be a long night and a longer morning.
Okay, then. Hangover.
Now where did I put that?
Some Advil. Better yet. Give me some. What do we have? Tylenol with codeine. same description. Oh, yeah, I recognize this room. What's down there?
Whoa. Colonizer the moon, and there's still no cure for hangovers.
Oh. At least we had fun yesterday.
Yeah.
But now I gotta roll. Promised Joss I'd take her to see Randy.
Crime block?
No rush either. Get your sea legs back. Take as much time as you need.
Huh. Let me read this quick since I have it out. McCrane? Is this supposed to be a rip of like homage? Not a ripoff. Of Die Hard? McLean? McCrane scanned the room with a deft Karoshi sweep. This corpse is no different from the dozens he'd seen over the years. The dead man's eyes, frozen in fear, his ligaments, wires, and intestines strewn about the floor. None of it made any impact on McCrane anymore. I might have read this. I've lived too long, he thought, and cops who don't die quick usually find themselves playing for the other side eventually. This case is as clear as a used napkin at Deputy Zhao's, he murmured to Junior Inspector Malinowski. Cyber Psycho came in through the window. Victim let him inside. Must have known each other. Prints are all over the glass. Holy crap, Malinowski shook his head in disbelief. How'd the guy get all the way up to the 11th floor? See those grooves on the windowsill? Climbing spikes. Implants kids these days are getting installed to pull stupid rooftop stunts, get cheap thrills. Malinowski made his way over to the window to examine the evidence his superior had so effortlessly pieced together. The veteran detective lit a cigarette and stared back into the corpse's lifeless eyes. Although McCrane had never seen this man before, he felt as if he had known him a long time. And still, he felt nothing for him. No pity, no compassion. This was only a body now, no longer a person. Suddenly, Malinowski's unsteady voice woke McCrane from his thoughts. Boss? These prints on the outside of the window? They belong to you. McCrane let out a quick, puncturing chuckle. Never much took you for a jokester, Malinowski, the detective said with an amused smirk as he rolled up his sleeves to expose his wrists. And I wonder, just how would I get there without any climber's claws, I definitely remember reading this. I don't remember the title, though. But before the junior inspector could respond, McCrane felt an uneasiness shoot up his spine. This room, this man, the smell of his blood, he felt compelled to walk over to the savage victim and reach inside his pocket. A photo, his own face staring back at him. Malinowski slowly drew his pistol. I believed in you, the shaken protege uttered with a pain in his voice. All this time I idolized a murderer. I don't understand, muttered McCrane, scarcely loud enough to hear his own voice. Something else began to drown out his words, even his thoughts. A strange primal force. For the first time in my life, I don't understand. And then, crack, a gunshot. You good to drive?
You sure you're good to drive?
Please. Former NCPD, I'm a pro on hangover highway. I'll be fine.
Well, apologize to Joss for me.
Apologize to Joss for me. We kind of dined and dashed yesterday.
And left puke all over the bathroom?
Oh, shit.
Did we do that? Well, tell Randy I said hi, too.
Tell Randy, hey.
Will do. See you later, V.
Laters. We leveled up. Ah, son. You cruel mistress. Well, we followed the river, but not all the way. Level 42 we are. Let's put more into tactical. I want to get that up. Well, yeah, I want to get this up. Still 18 in quick hacking. We're getting there, though. tech weapons. Been a while since I even used the grenade or the wrist launcher. Headshot damage multiplier. Pistols and revolvers, damage, reload time. So there's a crit chance here on a headshot damage. Okay. So this is all shotguns and light machine guns. This is physical. Blunt weapons. This is a knife thing, which I don't want to go for. Boost movement speed. Let's go for this, I guess. Wait. Damage. The next one will give me 6%. Cool.
Good morning. Not intruding, I hope. The generator. You remember, right?
Oh, fuck. Need me to fix it now?
Yeah, now. Then we go to the hospital. I'd rather have everything ready for when Randy gets back.
What's up with the generator?
I don't know, but electricity's out. And then his room needs tidying.
I'm supposed to do that?
I know how it sounds, but this one time, please.
I was about to say goodbye, but they're having a little conversation here. The Beast and Me updated. Read the message from Claire. Ready for another race already? Guess what? So, next race is practically in my backyard, which means I need to make sure folks around here know I walk my talk. Meet at the corner of Brandon and Wollison. Give me a call when you get there. Of course, Claire. Let's give him a howl. Santo Domingo. How far away is it? That's not too far. Over there. We'll be tackling that next episode. It'll be the last of the three qualifying races. I guess we do need to qualify for all three. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always...